Hopefully, it's road trip. You know, it's going to be big for us. We play some good teams. Got to come together and, you know, get some wins.
Are your caps okay right now?
They're getting there. You know, still a little tight, but we're still working on
it. It's like a dehydration thing, you think, from Denver? Or?
I'm not sure, to be honest. It's just tight, and knots aren't coming out.
Is there anything you're doing now to avoid it happening again in the future? Is there
just a lot of massages right now, a lot of heat, and I'm icing it and compressing it, just trying everything to get the knots out.
Yeah. Philly was pretty good when they were last out here. How do you try to stop that going into their place?
Just go and play defense first and let things, you know, go from there. All the games that we win, we play good defense.
How much do you think the Cavs affected your ability, had to do with your performance in the last game?
I don't think it had too much to do with it. Just went out there, had a bad game, shake it off, get back on the next time.
The idea of playing the league is obviously different than playing in the league, and you're about a quarter of the way through the season. So how has it been for you in actuality versus what you expected? Like, what have you learned so far?
I knew it was going to be tough. You know, it's the NBA, it's the best players in the world coming in for the first time. So it's been a grind, you know, just trying to get better every time I go out there, like I said, all the time, and find a way to get wins.
What did you think of what Luka went to today with the penalty for the turnovers running to its size in practice?
Definitely, you know, we cut down on them. We didn't want to run, so you got to translate that to the game. Be all right.
How many suicides did you have to get?
We only had one turnover, so we only ran one.
There you go.
Yeah.